handling, gives it up to Pascal Chukwu, gets it back on the return, around the screen, down the lane, up with the right hand, off the glass and in.
More meth than they've ever done.
Because they've got the depth, they've got the skill to finish. Perry steps into a three on the right side, good off the glass, in the man-to-man by Ty Gibson. Now out of a double team, bouncing right to Brissett, slashing in from the right, right to the rack, a two-hand jam and a foul. Boeheim into Brissett, got his defender in the air, flips it out front for Hughes, who fakes left behind the back dribble, step back jumper, good!
Well, that's for sure.
Boeheim looking to feed the post, bounces it into Chukwu, back to the basket on Jesse Hunt, wheels into the paint, got Hunt on the ground, splits to the left hand and laid it in.
Yeah, that I didn't think was going to really play tonight.
He's from Spokane, seeing his first action. Brissett at the right elbow, high off the glass with the up and under, banks it home offensively. Until there's an opportunity for a trap. Ball's in the middle for Fidel. Floater over Chukwu is pure for the first career points of Austin Vidal. Horn back to Buddy. 8 minutes gone by, 11-8 Cuse. Dolezal foul line jumper. Book it. Outside right to Hughes. Jalen's played in big games. Dolezal hierarchy jumper right down the middle. Aiken Hierkin's jumper off the back iron, no good. Carey, a one-man fast break, one on two. Carey, a blur to the rim, scores and one. 15 of the last 16 games. So he set just a couple of minutes in the last 16. There's a steal and a two-ham rim rocker by O'Shea Brissett. Lane shovels for Brissett on the right corner, and Carey gets it back. Carey to Brissett, O'Shea from 22. Got it! Picked by the low to the ground kid. Dolezal struggling to get back, and he's there to block the shot out of bounds. Right. In other words, it's incorrect to say that someone is a Serbian or a Slovak. Hand up, down, and deep, and that's a dunk.
Go down.
Get there.
Brissett throws in, battle foul at extended right, driving, floater, Knuckler's good. Four drive by Vulekic, a little cheeky, batted away by Chukwu. Loose ball to Hunt, he throws up a scud and kisses it in. Vulekic welcomes into Chukwu, back to Buddy in the corner, jump in the air too strong, getting rooted out underneath his Chukwu, but an extra rebound for O'Shea Brissett right now. Eastern Washington trying to break the press right to left. Vulekic behind the basket. Had it knocked to the deck by Brissett. Across the lane, Buddy Boeheim puts it on the glass. Scores and one.
More cohesive offensively.
Orange by two. Tuck in the lob and high above the rim is O'Shea Brissett. Brissett. Perfect pass by Battle. And O'Shea brings it down. Then a steal off the inbound. Hughes to the basket. Yes, and another. To Kim Aiken. Curls around. Has a steal by O'Shea and Air Canada. He's up in the air for the jam. Vulicic, the best player for Eastern. Keep in mind, they have three players that are regular core players for them that did not make the trip as Brissett soars to the rim and lays it in with the left hand. Syracuse Orange basketball. 33-point game. Into the right quarter. Jumper in the air. Back rim and home. Up top, Dolezal around the horn left. Into the left corner. High arcing shot. Carey Book. Dolezal, Braswell, and Sidibe. High low pass. Nice pass by Sidibe down to Marek. Turns, banks it off the square and in. Washington a peak at the timer. Foul on extended left, Braswell with three. Braswell baseline, hands it off Sidibe, left hand finish, yes! They knocked all the way back out near midcourt, starts the break. Look out, Tyus Battle with the punch. So the Orange don't light it on fire offensively, but the defense just suffocates the life right out of Eastern Washington, holding the visiting Eagles to just 34 points. I bet that's a season low for them all year. And Syracuse wins this one 66-34.